These days. Have you seen that strange woman sneaking by?
Don't mean I can't take care of you!
Ugh. And two for Charlie.
Before I snap your neck.
Another brew, and two for Charlie.
You're too kind, you ugly bastard.
Your performance today was staggering, dear sister.
I'm at my best when they struggle.
Thank you.
We need to tread lightly. For the next month, maybe. Sacked from the zoo.
And that won't be the worst of it either.
We need to tread lightly. For the next month, maybe.
We can't risk losing our supply.
Don't make me come up then.
If they find out I've been letting you lot in, I'll get sacked from the zoo.
Get the fuck out of here!
Thank you.
you ugly bastard.
Your performance today was staggering, dear sister.
I'm at my best when they struggle.
Your performance today was staggering, dear sister.
I'm at my best when they struggle.
We need to tread lightly. For the next month, maybe.
We can't risk losing our supply.
If they find out I've been letting you lot in, I'll get sacked from the zoo.
And that won't be the worst of it either.
Another brew, and two for Charlie.
You're too kind, you ugly bastard.
Your performance today was staggering, dear sister.
I'm at my best when they struggle.
If they find out I've been letting you lot in, I'll get sacked from the zoo.
And that won't be the worst of it either.
Your body.
Beating from here. Ba-boom. Ba-boom.
She can't be up to much good.
Looks like trouble. You're amazing.
Thank you.
I am trying to make my living.
My husband thought this panacea of yours would cure his lethargy. Look at him. It's only made him worse.
That's impossible. Steric's soothing syrup is made from the finest ingredients, imported from all the corners of the Empire.
Get Steric soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam.
Someone's kicked the bucket.
Ah, bloody hell.
Stop right, trespassing!
I see
tell me what happened. I'm ready when you are.
Thank you.
one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow.
Not good. Not bloody good.
Holy Mary! Everyone, come quick!
Anything you want. Just let me
live. What's he doing here?
Whatever shall I do?
He's in my sights! Enjoy this!
This is really, really bad.
I need to be somewhere else.
Murder! Murder!
see him?
There's a dead body here.
Maggot fodder.
Someone's kicked the bucket.
Murder!
Gosh, that one did pee.
Yeah, quite dead.
We can rehabilitate him now.
Thank you.
out of here!
Let's find out where that syrup is made, shall we? Doing fine, girl. The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the Foundry.
I don't require a reason to end your life. Struggling. I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't. We're fast friends now, aren't we?
All right, all right.
Silence, and I might let you live.
Looks like a mess.
What's going on over there?
Make a sound, and it'll be
all right. 5 minutes of peace.
Looks like bother to me.
Come, look at my way.
What's all that arguing about?
Do whatever you tell me.
Be wise to keep
all
quiet.
Right, all right.
don't call for help.
Anything you want.
It would be wise to keep quiet. Make a sound and it'll be your last. Shh. Not one word.
I'll do whatever you tell me.
Not a peep from you. Silence, and I might
all
let
right.
you live.
All right.
Hang on. Where's the rest? Church,
I'd rather not hurt you.
Anything
Don't
you
think
want.
I won't. I recommend you stop
I'll do whatever
struggling.
You tell me.
What was that? Did you hear that?
We're fast friends now, aren't we? I don't require a reason to end your life.
Perhaps no one will notice.
Grab him! There's no way I'll miss him!
Must be up to something.
There you are.
And who are you?
I know what you're doing.
And who are you when you...
strange one and no mistake.
He must be going a bit mad in the head.
Where is the syrup, mate? Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Get out here!
I'm on it.
Why don't I rip your empty head off? Stop right bloody now! Shut off if you want to get home in one piece.
What the hell was that? You think you're safe from me over there?